This is the rain today that we're having in Champaign, Illinois. You can see that it's hard for people to come out of a store here and get in their car without getting drenched. So if you're a person who's homeless or indigent, then this would be a pretty hard day to suffer in outside of a place that has some form of an overhang and shelter.